Bison's front court. Tables will take it right to the rim and lay it off the glass. And good, then she gets a steal on the inbounds pass. Reverse layup is good.
Big shot.
With 3:08 left in the third. Press up, lob it. Bradley's back in the game. Get it to her, and she puts it off the glass and good. Brooke Bradley. Bisons have come to Magnolia and won tonight. 87-80 is the final score. Harding wins it.